We are also going to be joining on this May 31st to pray for India, for God to intervene and to forgive our sins and heal this land according to 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14 and 15. Let's pray for India.